सभी लोगों को नमस्कार। एज द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया आई स्टैंड बिफोर यू टू एड्रेस द चैलेंज दैट ट्रांजिट्स बॉर्डर्स क्लाइमेट चेंज एंड डिजास्टर रिस्क रिडक्शन आवर थीम मेकिंग सस्टेनेबिलिटी ए वे ऑफ लाइफ इट इज नॉट जस्ट ए कैच फ्रेज इट्स ए कॉल टू एक्शन दैट इज नॉट सुड बी कोर वैल्यूज ऑफ आवर नेशन एंड द वर्ल्ड क्लाइमेट चेंजेस नोस नो बाउंड्रीज एंड डिजास्टर्स आर स्टार्क रिमाइंडर्स ऑफ आवर शेयर्ड वल्नरेबिलिटी We are all custodians of this planet and in this pivotal moment, we have an unparalleled opportunity to foster a sustainable way of life. India has embarked on a journey to combat climate change. We are investing in renewable energy, aiming for a substantial reduction of our shared vulnerability in carbon emissions. And priority in the protection of our diverse ecosystem. But our efforts alone are not enough. It is the collective action of the G20 that will bring meaningful change. We must integrate disaster risk reduction into our policies, creating resilient communities that will withstand the challenges posed by natural calamities. Healthy warning system, robust infrastructure, and community-based preparedness. Will be our tools in this endeavor. Sustainability is not just a word, it's commitment to the future. We are guardians of our planet for the generations to come. Let us pledge to leave behind a behind will be our tools in this endeavor. And behind a world that is healthier, safer, and more equitable. As we discuss these crucial matters at this conference, I urge all G20 nations to celebrate years in making sustainability a way of life. Our actions today will determine the legacy we leave for children and grandchildren. Together, we can set an example for the world, a shining beacon of unity, dedication, and transformative change. Let this conference be the starting point of a new area where sustainability is not just a goal but a fundamental aspect of our existence. Thank you.
Good morning to all, ladies and gentlemen, esteemed colleagues. As Canada's president, I addressed a topic of utmost importance: climate change and disaster risk reduction. Our theme was making a sustainability way of life carries profound significance in our current global landscape. Climate change respects no boundaries and disasters underscore our vulnerability in this pivotal moment. We have a unique chance to integrate sustainability into our very way of life. Let us commit to reducing carbon emissions and embracing renewable energy and protecting our incredible ecosystems by integrating disaster risk reduction into our policies. We can bolster our communities with resilience and timely precautions. Sustainability is not just merely an option; it is a shared responsibility. Together, let's navigate our choices and actions. Safeguarding in our planet for generations to come. May this conference ignite a transformative global action. Let us rise as a trailblazers dedicated to the world where sustainability is not just a topic, it is an ingrained way of life. Thank you.
Good morning on all, ladies and gentlemen. As the president of the Arctic Energy and Security and Disc Reduction of the Sustainability of the way of life speak directly to the changes that we are ahead of. Climate change knows no borders and disasters remind us of our shared vulnerability. In this critical juncture, we have a unequivocal ability and true sustainability into our daily life. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. As the President of Turkey addresses the topic of utmost importance, climate change and
disaster risk radiation over them, making sustainability a way of life carries profound significance in today's world. Climate change knows no boundaries and disasters remind us of our shared vulnerability in this critical moment. We have a unique opportunity to infuse sustainability into our daily lives. Let us commit to reducing carbon emissions, embracing renewable energy and safeguarding our forests ecosystems by integrating disaster risk radiation into our
mind work. At the forest of Argentina, I standard before a topic to address it that holds in so importance for global community, climate change and disaster reduce our team responsibility, deeply making sustainability way of life. Climate change shared that transgender borders and unexplored disaster risk remind us our shared vulnerability. In this pivotal moment, we have an opportunity to wave sustainability into the fabrics of our existence. Let us pledge to cut down carbon emissions, embrace renewable energy and support our precious ecosystem by integrating disaster risk reduction into our policies. We can build resilient communities equipped with early warning systems. Sustainability is not just an option, it is a responsibility. Together, let's steer our decisions and actions toward preventing our planet for generations to come. May the conformance be sparks that internet the global transformation. Let us emerge as champions, communities to a world where sustainability is not just a choice, but a way of life. Thank you.
Border and disaster highlight our vulnerability in this difficult time. We have an unique opportunity to gather sustainability into our everyday existence. Let us commit to reducing carbon emissions, embracing renewable energy, and preserving our precious ecosystem by incorporating disaster risk reduction into our policies. We can build resilient communities with strong structures. Sustainability is not a choice, it is a collective. Together, let's keep our decisions and actions world, protecting our planet for generations to come. May this conference spark transformative global action. Let us emerge as leaders dedicated to a world where sustainability is not just a podcast, but an integral area of life. Borders and disaster remind us of our shared vulnerability. In this defining moment, we have two chances to wave sustainability into daily lives. Let us pledge to reduce carbon emissions, embrace renewable energy, and safeguard our business ecosystem by integrating disaster risk reduction into our policies. We can modify communities with resilient structures and timely alerts. Sustainability is not a mere option, it is your collective responsibility. Together, let's guide our decisions and our actions towards safeguarding our planet for future generations. May this conference ignite global change. Let us be a leader committed to a world where sustainability becomes more than an idea. It becomes an ingrained way of life. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed leaders, as the president of Saudi Arabia, I address the topic of paramounting important climate change and disaster risk reduction, our team making sustainability a way of life, holds a profound significance for our global community. Climate change, recent borders, and disaster underscore our share the vulnerability in this critical moment. We have a unique opportunity to integrate sustainability into our daily existence. Let us commit to reducing carbon emission, adopting renewable energy and protecting our invaluable ecosystem by incorporating disaster rescue reducing into our policy. We can build a resilient community with robust information and timely alert. Sustainability is not just a choice. It's a collective obligation. Together, let's global our choice and action towards preserving our planet for generations to come. May this consequence spark transformative global action. Let us emerge as leaders dedicated to a world where sustainability is just a commit but as emerge part of our life. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed delegates, as the President of United Kingdom, I address a topic that unites us all: climate change and disaster risk reduction. Our theme makes sustainability a way of life holds great significance in our world today. Climate change respects no borders, and disaster reminds us of our shared vulnerability in this defining moment. We have quite opportunity to give sustainability into our daily lives. Let us commit to reducing carbon emissions, investing in renewable energy and safeguarding our precious ecosystem by integration disaster risk reduction into our policies. We can empower communities with resilient infrastructure and timely action. Sustainability is not just a choice, it's a collective duty. Together, let's treat our choice and action towards preserving our planet for generations to come. May this conference ignite transformative global action. Let us rise as leaders dedicated to a world where sustainability is not just a concept, it's an integral part of existence. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed delegates, good morning to everyone. As the President of the United States, I address a topic that concerns us all: climate change and disasters, risk reduction. Our theme, making sustainability a way of life, speaks to the heart of our shared responsibilities. Climate change knows no borders, and disasters remind us of our interconnected vulnerability. In this pivotal moment, we have unparalleled opportunity to integrate sustainability into our daily routines. Let us commit to lowering carbon emissions, adopting renewable energy, and preserving our precious ecosystem. By incorporating disasters risk reduction into our policies, we can build resilient communities with strong structures and timely alerts. Sustainability is not merely a choice, it's a collective obligation. Together, let's steer our decisions and actions towards safeguarding our planet for future generations. Let this conference ignite transformative global actions. Let us emerge as leaders to decide.
Why is sustainability? It's not just an aspiration. It becomes an intrinsic way of life. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as the President of South Africa, standing before you, address a meeting that touches us all: climate change and disaster risk reduction. Our theme, making sustainability a way of life, hold immense relevance in today's world. Climate change now no borders, and disasters remind us of our collective vulnerability in this beginning moment. We have a unique opportunity to wave sustainability into the very fabric of our lives. Let us commit to reducing carbon, embracing renewable energy, and safeguarding our process ecosystem by by integrating disaster risk reduction into our policy space. We can empower communities with related information of timely alert. Responsibility is not a choice, it is our shared session. Sustainability, responsibility together. To a lot of the share our discussion at action toward a preserving our planet for future generation. May this operation get global transformation better less and leaders delegates to hear what where sustainability become more than concept right. It becomes an integrated way of life. Thank you.
Yes, the Christian Capital, yes, I stand before your address. The study to affect us all climate change and risk. It reduces our team making sustainability a way of life. World's great significance in our connected world. Climate change reports no border and risk remain as of our shelter. Vulnerability in this COVID moment, we have experienced opportunity to wave sustainability into reduced committees, letters committees, to lowering carbon emissions, opportunity to vulnerable energy and signification, safeguarding our position economic system by having stability. This first reduce our into our volunteers in the water community and
right.
Good morning, Director. As President of New Mexico, I address the crossing issue that asset resolve climate change and risk reduction. Our team making sustainability a way of life. The returns in our global community.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Badi. As the President of Russia, I address a critical topic that concerns us all, climate change and disasters risk reduction. Our theme, making a sustainability way of life, is both timely and vital. Climate change affects no borders and disasters underline our collective vulnerability in this pivotal moment. We have a unique opportunity to bring sustainability into our daily interaction with you. Let us attempt to reduce the carbon emissions, carbon in renewable energy and safeguard our process ecosystem by integrating disaster risk and reduction into our policy. Thank you.
All of the government distributed delegates. As President of China, I address the topic of utmost significance, climate change and disaster. Risk reduction, our theme, making sustainability a way of life. Holds profound relevance in our world today. Climate change, disregards borders and disaster remind us of our vulnerability. In this critical moment, we have a unique opportunity to weave sustainability into the fabric of our daily lives. Let us pledge to decrease carbon emissions, embrace renewable energy and protect our precious resources.
All of you, good morning to all. Ladies and gentlemen, estimated delegates, today we gather at the G20 to address the paramount concern that means we got climate change and disaster reduction. As the President of Australia, I stand before you with a simple message. It's time to help sustainability in the area of life. Penetrating on boundaries with us. Protect these all things, including the efficiency and efficiency of disaster remind youth of over 100 million. But in the face of uncertainty, we have a unique opportunity towards a more sustainable future. We must commit to reducing carbon emission through renewable energy sources. We are protecting our Paris ecosystem. We need to integrate disease risk reduction strategies into our policies, investing in research and an early warning system. Sustainability is just ESG choice, it's our responsibility. Let us work together here. Ensure that every decision we make, every action we take is guided by the principle of self-sovereignty. Our talents for future generations, confidence in capitalism for change, leaders, energy as leaders in the world. Towards your world, sustainability is not your option, but your way of life. Thank you.
We have a golden chance to integrate sustainability into our daily activities. The cash commit to lowering carbon emissions, embracing renewable energy, and safeguarding our precious ecosystems. By weaving disaster risk reduction into our policies, we can fortify our communities with resilience, actions, and timely warning. Sustainability is not a mere option, it's our shared duty. Together, let's steer our decisions and action towards preserving our planet for future generations. May this conference ignite global change, recognize rights as leaders dedicated to a world where sustainability isn't just a concept but a way of life. Thank you.
Good morning to all, ladies and gentlemen. As the President of the European Union, I address matters that contains of the climate change and research risk reduction. Our day may be successfully a way of life is deeply in an interconnected world. Climate change disputed no borders and that remind us of shared vulnerability. In this COVID moment, we have a unique change to give successfully into our daily use. Let the commitment to reduce carbon emission, embryonic renewable energy and strengthening our future economic system. By internal distance risk reduction into our policies, we have a MQ power consumption with resilience information and a timely alert. Responsibility is not yet just an opposition, it is a collective duty. Together, let's treat our choice and action toward the present of the world plan and for generation to come. May these confirmations spread transformation global action. Let's us rise to leader steps to world where success will become more than an idea. It becomes an instant way of life. Thank you.
Good morning to all. Ladies and gentlemen, estimated delegates, and as the President of South Korea, I address matter of our utmost importance, the climate changes and risk education. Our team are making a sustainability a way of life in a deeply interconnected world. Climate changes have no borders or disasters remind us our shared vulnerability in this COVID moment. We have enough chance of our integrated, interconnected world in our daily lives. Let us pray to decrease carbon emission, interest in renewable energy and safeguard for physics ecosystem by incorporating risk education into providing return emergency communities with safeguarding infrastructure by timely alerts. Sustainability is not just a choice. It is our collective duty. Together, let's guide our choice action towards with safeguarding our planet for future generations. May this conference ignite global change. Let us emerged as leaders of coming to world where sustainability is not a concept, it is a fundamental way of life. Thank you.